How do you determine who is going to pay child support? Generally, you determine that after you come up with a parenting plan, which is a residential schedule